Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Let's Play Mount and Blade Warband Prophecy of Pandor. The remaining Dashaar forces are here. And, yeah. This guy's we can't attack because we will be helped by that guy, and that is no help. So... Oh yeah, I don't want war with you at the moment. I just want to stand here and... Oh yeah, that looks fine. Okay, now I must engage them when they're just at war with one faction, with one of their groups, not with all of them. Okay, we help the Lady Valkyries, Valkyries, charge, and I want shields. I have the fastest horse in existence, so that must be good for something. And we have Lady Valkyries here. They're high-level troops. So we should be able, in theory, to do some damage to the enemy. Of course, I'm pretty aware of the fact that the Lady Valkyries will not win the entire war over. Oh boy. And they're already... Oh, they already hit my horse. Aha! Still got it. Yeah! Oh, sorry. Oh, we're losing a lot of troops here at the moment. But the good thing is, thanks to my skill, most of them are just... Oh, great. One little idiot. Now that's bad. Would you please all attack? Because you're going in the wrong direction. Yeah, look at this. They're also occupied with attacking one guy that they've got no idea where the real fight's going on. Yeah, and guess who has to do all the work? Ah, come on! Why do I hit friendly troops? There's no sense to that. Ouch! Great, they're killing my horse. I hate high-speed fighting. Well, at least that worked. But I'm pretty sure the Valkyries will not be able to keep up with that fighting style for a very long time. Why am I not hitting anyone? And this horse is just does no ramming damage. It's not that kind of force that I normally use. This battle is going pretty badly for my guys. And even with full speed, I'm doing nearly no damage. Oh, great. Okay, I need another horse. This battle is not going as planned, and I need another horse. Maybe that one there. That looks good. Armored, well, you're not that armored, are you? Whoa! You're an aggressive guy. Okay, mine are all down, the enemy is still alive, great. And let me guess, that's only a faction of the enemy army. You had a very simple job, Lady Einhorus, and that was to take that guy down for good, and you pissed that off. Okay. Oh, well, at least we're getting some XP here. If only my warhorse was ready. With the right warhorse, I could take those guys down. Pretty easily. But with this horse, seriously, that's a catastrophe. Come on, we're in a battle, you should already use all your ranged fighting stuff. No, they have not. Come on. One more is out. So, I'm suddenly getting very, very bad at this. I have no idea why. And what I really wonder is the fact that my Einhars lost so many troops, because I would have expected for them to do much better. I mean, they were, in theory, all the superior troops, I guess. So, let's get arrows. I mean, and how many are we killing? About not even 200 of those guys. Wait, there are blade masters, though. Your sword there, you make me nervous. And done. Well, they are high level though. So, okay, we lost 107, oh my god. But 88 wounded, so we have very little dead. And they lost 164. Okay, we charge the enemy. Okay, I need my shield. And I really need a better horse. This Noldor pony is not suited for war. Don't think it's suited for anything. Come on, bitches, you all look at me. Come on, you bitches. What do you think you're doing here? Hey, here is the music. And they're fucking it up. Again. You would not believe that happening. How many times did I run this guy over now? Come on, ladies! Well, at least we won. Could have been worse. Everyone's happy for no reason. Ha 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 ha. Okay. Well, glad you liked it. You're free to go. And one got away. And we didn't get any prisoners. Great. How is it? No, he's still offering that. Okay, they still have considerable numbers. They have 38 here. They have 101 there. Quite a bunch. But we can do this. And is my horse ready? No, it's still lame! For the love of God, what's wrong here? Oh, I don't even have room to take anything with me. I could go for the war beast, but at least that would do charge damage, but I'm so slow that I'm not doing any charge damage, so that's no help. So I end it here, and we'll see each other again next time. Bye!